Hello, and welcome to Alt Media Productions' coverage of the Women's All-Ireland League clash between Cook Rugby Club and St Mary's. Both teams have struggled in 2016 to turn performances into points, and this first league fixture of the new year is sure to be a tight and fiercely contested encounter between two very committed sides. Cook will be disappointed not to have taken more than bonus points from their outing against Highfield and the Tri-Fest against Galwegians. Buoyed by their 59-0 win against City of Derry in the Cup, they will be looking to get another win today. But it will be tough for Grace Devitt's side, who are missing eight key players, including Ireland stars Ashley Baxter and Claire McLaughlin, and regular fly half Gemma Jackson. St Mary's have also struggled in the league and will be looking to move off the foot of the table and avenge their home loss to Cook back in October. New Zealander Shane Richardson will be a potent weapon at 10, as will Connacht flanker Gráinne Egan, with Sivu Reardon captaining the side from inside centre in her last game for the club before she moves to America.
Thank you. Look where we are, we want to keep it here. Right.